of our love, a few things come to mind. I think of roses and chocolates and spending quality time. But what takes my breath away is love that a sacrifice, one that for his friends